Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy Brave Experience. Today, I got a news for you. Normally, I don't do this kind of stuff. I don't advertise it because I disagree of how the business is done. However, today, guys, I make videos on Grimrod Sakura and Devil Never Cry asked me, hey X, do you need to spend that thing to get her? I said like, no man, it's limited edition, you cannot get it anymore. And he said like, you can buy her in the bundle. And then, you can buy it. Basically, Mega Kaikoku confirmed that you can buy for 20k. At first I thought like, what? We're gonna pay money? It's like pay to win now? I'm not paying to win. I'm like, I'm search everywhere for like the payment thing and it's not there. I come to here, enchant unit selectable bundle, 10k. Gumi, nice move. First thing first, Gumi, hide this. I don't check this because I don't buy them at all, right guys? And like, they hide it in the middle of the screen. And what is it? Basically, today's video will be the TMR and Super TMR and the collector in short, guys. Basically, you can buy this for 10k. I'm gonna buy it right now because I have 20k exactly. If I buy two set, I'm gonna run out of lapis, guys. But before I buy, it will be at the end of the video, of course, okay? Because I only have 20k lapis and I'm deciding should I get four for like Super TMR. This is going to be interesting, guys. So basically, you go to exchange shop. You can see exchange shop enchant unit. At first, I'm like, what? I buy 10k. I got 2 token and this cost 4. No. It said Grimrod Sakura have 4 left. Use only 1 coin only. So like this. All right. So you only use 1 coin to get 1 Grimrod. So, 1 Grimrod Sakura equal 5,000 lapis, guys. 5,000 lapis. Not just Grimrod, any one of this equal 5,000 lapis. But you have to buy the bundle, which is 10k. So basically, you can buy 2. Any of this one. Any of them, okay? Any of them. Oh, man. I'm like, oh, really? I just want Aloha Roswell. I want them. I want her. I want her. I want all of them. It should be like 25k, and this is a guarantee, guys. If it's Demon Rain coming up, oh, I will buy 10 of Demon Rain. Gumi, make it happen, please. Next month is Halloween, Demon Rain, and Dakura Roswell. Please make it happen. I will buy them. I will farm the crystal again and buy them all. Whoa, 10k, it's gonna be hard. All right, anyway, guys, before I go there, thank you to everyone in YouTube that telling me the stuff that XXX, you can buy them, you know. All right, thank you, guys. All right, anyway, guys, let's have a look at Aloha Roswell. TMR and Super TMR. I think this is one of the best in the game at the moment for TMR, okay? And you can grab them. You can grab them. Okay, so basically, Colorful Lay is give you 45 attack, which is really high for like accessory. And it's come with evade of 25% and increase attack by 25% when you will. Oh my god. And when you use it on Aloha, Pyro, Dakula, Swordman, Roswell, it give extra 25% when you wield it. So Aloha is the first one that get buff. My prediction, Dakula Roswell will get buffed. So and if Dakula Roswell can grab this, oh my god, and if he get enchant to have 6x multiply, I have 8 of him already. I'm gonna buy 4 more for his Super TMR. I hope they upgrade them though. All right, but this thing, all right guys, I have to say, is better. Look at this. Better than Dakura Roswell Super TMR. This is Dakura Roswell, okay? Gauntlet Amulet. I have this, it's attack 50. Okay, what does it do? It have 50 in increased attack for single weapon. It is, and only 15% on physical evade. this TMR is better than Dracula Roswell Super TMR, guys. This is not TMR. This is Super TMR. You guys know this. I exchanged them for Super TMR. And and this one give true double hand, and that one give dual wheel. But that one is more superior. It have 25 more attack or something on it. Is that right? No, not. Basically same thing, guys. The difference is 5 more point in attack and what is it called? And 10 more point in evade, physical evade. But Gauntlet Amulet have magic evade of 10%, which is doesn't matter, guys. The way the game work is magic evade only take up the maximum number. This will not stack to anything. For example, you have cloth of 50%, amulet of 10%. It will not go to 60, guys. It will take the highest possible on that item. So basically, it will come to 50. Today, we're not talking about Roswell. Gumi, upgrade this because I have this. All right. So that's the one. Next is his super team, guys. Beach Umbrella. Okay, so basically 170 attack katana with 40% defense and plus 10% evade. If you want to build a super Aloha Roswell that can tank, that can full evade, buy this one. Man, I want it. But this one, but one thing you have to remember, guys. Aloha Roswell is not limited edition. You can grab him. You can grab Roberta. But you can no longer grab Grimrod, Kyla or Christine, okay, but the collector might be out of fashion, out of trend in like 3 to 4 months. However, guys, mage, if you look at the mage history, they can be useful. The power creep is normally in this area, which is physical damage. For magic user, this lasts like forever, guys. Even TT today is quite good, okay? It's quite good. Grimrod, really good in my opinion. Many people disagree with me. That's fine, that's fine. I don't mind, guys. You don't like her? That's fine. I love her. I love her. If you use her before, you will know she is that good, guys. She is that good. She's not just come with the damage. She come with the healing ability as well, so damn, she's so good. But no, today will not be Grimrod. I already talked about Grimrod already. Next is Christine. Many people say Christine is better than Grimrod. Yeah, because you look at one side of the coin. Okay, that's another side. But Christine is fun to play. So I will not argue with you that she bad. So she's good, guys. They all are really good except Roberta. I don't recommend to grab Roberta at all. Alright, let's have a look at the Snow Bear. Okay, what does it do? Mac 50, Spirit 30, but top tier, but meh. Alright, and then it gives you counter attack with Snow Bear Guard. What does it do? It heals 15% of HP and limit burst for 2. So basically, if you get hit by both attack, so you will get, I think you can get double. So 30 heal and 4 limit burst gate to caster, which is nice, but I don't know, man. I kind of don't. I have it, but I don't never use it. Okay, that's how good it is. Next is her super TMR, which kind of meh again. It give you a magic of 50. Wait, magic of 50, and true double hand of dual, true dual of 50. Okay, it's not meh anymore. I read it wrong. So 50 on magic and dual with 50. And eye resistant, I don't care that much. It's alright, guys, but not that interesting that much for me. Alright, so yeah, skip. Next is Roberta. I think it will be a totally skip because her weapon. Oh, where is it, man? Wait, where is Roberta? Wait. Oh, okay. Apologize, guys. Click the long thing. Okay, so basically, Roberta have a TMR of spear which come with attack 145 and is not two-handed. It's a jump. It's increased jump damage and increased physical and magic damage on dragon, which is like the killer effect. Not that good, guys. Because why you put magic on it? Because it's spear and mage don't use spear. Hybrids don't use spear. They use sword, man. Gumi. Alright, next is Dragoon Wisdom. Oh, now this is interesting, guys. Dragoon Wisdom. What does it do? HP, MP, 20%. Good. I like HP. I like MP. Attack 70%, no condition. Defend up 20. Holy shit. Have almost everything. And jump damage of 100, which nobody care because nobody jump anymore. But overall, it's really good, guys. But you have to remember one thing, alright? Vincent have attack of 60. Okay? This 70. Come with HP MP. It's good, but is it worth it for your 20k? Decision is yours. Okay? So next. But not me though. I don't take it. Okay, next is Kyla. Kyla have interesting one. We all know. Magic Sanctuary give you 15 spirit, all resistant to 25, and one limit burst gate. Excellent TMR, guys. I have 8 of Kyla. I will TMR all of them because this is stackable, guys. Okay, it's stackable. It didn't say anything about you cannot stack this. I have it. I think now I have like 6. And I use them all, okay? And it's stackable, guys. Code. Really good TMR. One of the best, in my opinion. Next is her hat is Kyla Veil. Defend 35, spirit 84. Really nice, really high. And elemental resistant to 20. One of the kind, guys. It's unique. And there's only one. Sucker Bass can do the same thing, but I think he's missed dark element. So this one is really good, guys. Really, really good. And it's like suitable for like today gameplay. Because a lot of boss today, they use magic, they use hybrid damage, they use ton and ton of elemental magic. If you don't have this, you're dead. Because why? Because we have AoE full evade. When you have AoE full evade, boss like, oh, screw this, we're not gonna attack you with physical attack anymore because everyone gonna have full evade and we're gonna go for magic. And this is what happened in Japan, guys. Most bosses like so OP, they have like 1 billion impel, which mean like you get debuff of like 6,000%. I'm joking, by the way, okay? You don't get the joke, okay? So in the near future, like many people said, we gonna need a lot of elemental resistance or we gonna be dead. Alright, like the new boss that coming up that costs 40 energy, I go in and everyone die in first hit. And like, poof, that's how you play, Gumi. Okay, so anyway guys, next is Grimrock Sakura. My baby, don't touch it. Okay, she's good. I don't care. You said she good, she no good, I don't care. I think she's good. Alright, River by itself is bad, guys. But if you put on Grimrock Sakura, it's really, really good. If you like Grimrock Sakura, test her with your friend or something. She is really nice, in my opinion, but up to you, guys. But you don't need her this. But if you like her, get her TMR. It's a must-have, because if you do triple cast, if you don't have this, you cannot do triple cast. Or you can get a super TMR. Okay? So what does it do? Basically, HP 666 is a devil number. If you Google 666, you will see Diablo, okay? If you don't believe me, yeah, I will Google it for you after this. I will Google for you after this. No, Google it right now, X. So, if you go 666, enter, and you click on image, you will see a snake popping up. Nah, I'm joking, guys. If you click image, see, you can see Diablo, you can see demon and stuff, so ooh, it's spooky thing, guys, so I don't recommend you click on it. So basically, it's give you increased LB gauge of 3, alright, and damage range, we don't care, MP of 66, attack of 33, magic of 130, spirit of 36, magic of 30. So basically, Gumi, why don't you put 666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666 Okay, so nah, don't do it, guys. So basically, this one is better, Grim Barrage. Okay, I have to say this one is unique, super TMR as well. HP MP 20%, increased equipment magic and spirit by 50% when equipped with a single weapon on your hand. It can be both two-handed or two-hand weapon. It can be both of them. Okay. And this is the only one that gives you spirit of 50% from equipment. And if you want defense of 50%, it belongs to Demon Rain, guys. I wish he would get buffed. Okay? So yeah, I'm gonna buy it and show to you guys how it works, because I have no idea how it works. So I don't want to you guys to mess it up. I will take the bullet for you guys, okay? This is not pay to win, alright? This I get from farming. I have 20k. Make sure I gotta get the right bundle with. Okay, it is this one. 10k. Okay, gonna buy it. Yes. Purchase complete. Ooh, you can buy one more. Wow. Ooh, so you can buy. Oh, you can buy four with 20k. Nice. Lovely Gumi. I thought you're gonna be like greedy and grab all the money from the little kid. If you grab Rapis, that's another story. Okay, that's another story. Okay, you're not greedy anymore. Gumi no longer greedy company, guys. They changed their mind. Okay, so basically I get two. So I think I want Grimrod and Christine, because I have 5 of her and 3 of her. So if we complete the set, however, I want Super Chima, which I have 6. Aloha Lostwell, guys. So no. I have 5, 4. I can't remember. Doesn't matter. All right. So I'm gonna grab one of this. So I have 1 point, 2 point here. So grab her. And I grab, no, not him, and grab her. Okay. And where do I get the Moogle, man? It said that you can get the Moogle as well. Is that right? Oh, shit, I delete my mail. Wait. So, guys, I need some help here now. Like I said, I take the bullet for you guys. Exchange coin EU Trust Moogle? What the f- EU European Task Moogle? Oh, Enchant Unit! Apologize, guys. Normally, EU standard for a European Union, alright? So. Where is EU? Okay, EU Task Moogle right here. Oh, right. Oh! Wait. What? Oh, 100%? Wait. Select a river. Select a sanctuary, select a snow bear, colorful lake. Oh, colorful lake is so good, man. Oh man. Okay, because I read this without a thought, and I said that colorful lake is so good. That means colorful lake is the best, guys, in my opinion. Okay. Your opinion is different than mine, because I feel like Colorful Lake is the best in my opinion. Number one. Number two is Magic Sanctuary. Number three is Snow Bear, of course. And number four and number five are not good, because Grimrock Sakura use river and is only good for herself. And the spear from Ribetta that give you physical and magic killer on dragon. First thing first, guys, not many dragon as a boss. Second, mage, high reach attacker, don't use spear. Why you gonna buy this? This is the worst, okay? This is the fifth, this is the fourth, okay? So I'm gonna buy Magic Sanctuary. Lay is good, however, I have those thing already, Noctis, and I have 2 Lay already, okay? So I don't need that. Really? Well, I don't care. I'm gonna buy one right now. Magic Sanctuary. Okay? Okay, click the right one. That's good. All right, so done, guys. And then they give you 10 plus 1 ticket as well. So it's normally 10 plus 1 worth like 5K. But if it like, you know, non-banner stuff, it worth 2,500. No. Let's think it again. If you get rainbow in here, it worth everything. It worth 10,000. But if you get like the Lita lightning in there, it worth zero. If you get any yellow or blue, it worth zero. So anyway, guys, it's a rainbow. Yeah. Nope. But inside that's 5 rainbow. Okay, before I end the videos, let's find some hype music. Oh man, this is 20 minutes long already, guys, so apologize. Anyway, guys, that's it for me, and good luck on myself. 3, 2, 1. This thing worth nothing. Alright, guys, good luck on your summon as well. But yeah, I got tired as I'm not complaining. His super chima is decent, actually. So yeah, good luck on your summon, guys. And is it worth it? Many that guy asked me, and they will never cry. Yes, it's worth it, guys. If you never have limited edition before, and it's only cost you 10k to get 7 star, 20k to get super chima. It's better than step up any days. All right, guys, bye-bye. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye, guys.